He seems to think that's for him. So, do you like it? Do you want a new gun? Well, I hope you're feeling pretty giddy because it wasn't necessarily an investment Mom wanted to make. But Daddy-O says it's time. And then it was
Do you have a form of ID with your current home address on it? Hunting, fishing license, vehicle registration?
Oh, I'm sure I have something. The reg out of my truck.
We have why? Oh, because your license only has it doesn't have your it doesn't have your physical address on the back of it.
No, but I can go. I'll go to the truck and get my registration.
And of course, you don't carry your hunting fishing.
You guys hang tight. I'll go get my registration. Okay.
All right.
Right back.
Well, all right. Well, let's just get a little peek at you. So surprise, because it's for you. You feeling good? You just thought we were coming to pick up a couple of small things at Cabela's, but getting yourself a new gun. Congratulations.